Hey, this is Pete Rupert speaking, founder of Republic Drive. Today was a funny day. First, I got stuck with my Landy in the mud. Became recovered by an excavator. Later on the day, I was off-road with my brother in his Bombardier ILTIS. Also got stuck on slippery ground. Carl came in with his proper Land Rover and winched us out. Nothing very spectacular, but a nice day out of the office anyway. As I sometimes used to say, do what I do and you can't be wrong.